Just a reminder that this clip exists. Okay, so Jankos definitely going to China. I mean, who do you think will stop us? Who do you think will stop us from going to China? The team that chokes between 20 to 30 minutes. The team that is burned out, even though their whole team is full of rookies, they burned out after one split winning. The team that somehow managed to get 12 wins, but no one knows how. The team that like has a out of field jungler. Or the team that if one team goes bad, they run it down so hard that there is no stopping them and the game ends in 10 minutes for either side.
Well, that that's a blower, I guess. That's a blower. It's kind of a blower.
I was just talking about G2 Esports. Okay, what can I say? I can just say that it seems like I was wrong, and which team did I start with last time? Rogue is just insane because they improved so much. Mad Lions is like not burned out anymore. Misfits deserved all the wins they got, and Fnatic has a wife buff, so yeah. I think it's time to praise all the teams. You know, normally when I trash tag a lot, I actually get karmat. So maybe I just got karmat, I don't know. Hey Jankos, a few days ago I played a ranked game, couldn't go to Australia, but I couldn't get even one reset. Whole game I was so used to. We got small lead, mostly because of our mid. But after we said we got both of our Nexus towers. Game looked lost, but we somehow managed to get Dragon Soul and Baron. I thought we can still win, but after that, we saw a face shake the brush for no reason and lost the game. I flame on chat and ported for anything. How I done? Hey Jankos, I know this week hasn't been perfect, but we will always support you no matter what. Take care of yourself. Thank you.